Hi, I'm John.
Hi, I'm Swati with Hands of Freedom. And we at Hands of Freedom exist to introduce people to Jesus Christ and invite them to an eternal relationship with Him. Hands of Freedom is a disciple-making movement that plants churches, which brings holistic solutions of education, business, and clean drinking water in impoverished communities.
We live among a people group of 1.4 billion, and they have the largest number of unreached people groups in the world. Only 2% of the population in this country are believers, so the harvest is truly plentiful, and we need a lot of workers for the harvest. And so we're super excited to partner with Grace Fellowship in this next season to bring the hope and light of Christ in challenging unreached neighborhoods. You know, one of the things, as I was looking through the Bible, is the unreached people groups, they're the heart of God. And that's why God sent His Son and the Spirit. And even if you look at the Gospel of John in the 20th chapter, we see Jesus talking to His disciples, and He says, you know, as the Father has sent me, so I send you. And then He breathes on them and He says, receive the Holy Spirit. And so it's in the power of that Spirit that we received at Pentecost that we get sent out. And our main task and our main objective is obedience to the Great Commission and allowing God to use us as His hands and feet to reach the lost for Him.
Yeah, by God's grace, we have been able to plant 25 house churches that continue to bring hope and light in dark places. With His help, we have been able to launch preschools and hope centers for children in impoverished communities that provide good quality education. As you all know, good education is so effective in breaking the cycle of poverty. Also, with God's help, we have been able to drill more than 40 wells that provide clean drinking water of over 75,000 people.
You know, and so as we look at this next season, you know, we want to really thank you from the bottom of our hearts for engaging with us in reaching the lost. We're really excited to partner with Grace Fellowship and just grow exponentially in this next season for God and for His kingdom. We're looking to do this by training up church planters that would go out and plant churches in unreached neighborhoods that have never heard the gospel. Many of these communities, they've never even heard the name of Jesus. We've had some districts that we minister in that one out of 1,800 people have actually ever heard the name of Jesus. And so that level of unreached people groups, we get to partner and we get to equip people that can go out and bring the gospel in these communities. We're going to also be starting preschools and helping women start up sustainable businesses so they can lead sustainable lives. As we partner together, we're just excited that there's going to be significant stories of transformation. We're looking to just let the Spirit, Holy Spirit, just guide us, lead us, empower us to go into these communities, and we're looking at significant stories of life change and destiny change. So we're excited to partner with you, and we're excited for this journey in the future as the Lord works and binds us together and works through His Spirit to empower us to reach the lost.